Korean National Business Head, India Yamaha Motor, to explain the business strategy.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. And for all those who have come from outstation, welcome to Hyderabad. Before we proceed further, today is a historic day for Yamaha as we are launching our much-awaited sensation, Ray. We are getting into scooter category. But before we talk about that, I would like to take you to our past, where we started. Just a minute. If you see, in 1990s and 2000, when worldwide Yamaha was known for its global DNA, that is power, quality, style, technology, and racing, as Yanagi-san mentioned right now. We in India, we were trying to establish India, Yamaha in India with these attributes, that is a very common bike, a commuter, and very simple, having mileage, and basically a commuter bike. So there was a basically mismatch in terms of India Yamaha and global Yamaha. So this is when we decided to reincarnate Yamaha, because there was no go for Yamaha this way. So in 2008, we took a new step, a new strategy, as discussed always. We have gone for a top-down approach. We launched R15 in June 2008, followed by FZ series and then SZ series. And by doing this, we were able to change the brand perception and brand image. Today, what you see is Yamaha is known for as a stylish brand, sporty brand, innovative brand, youthful, and very aspirational brand. This is a change we could bring in last couple of years, since 2008. Now, it's not me or it's not we who are saying this. We have got many awards by many of media people, many of magazines, news channels. We have got these awards and recognitions by Autocar, BBC, Motoring, that is Business Standard Motoring, CNBC, they all have accepted and recognized Yamaha brand perception, and we got many awards. We also got, not only on products, we also got award on India Auto India Best Brand Award. Yamaha is evolving, people have recognized. And not only this, as a manufacturer, we got, because of the quality we produce, we got the Manufacturer of the Year Award also. And very recently, we have been awarded with India Design Award for R15 version 2. This year, we plan to have 1,500 touch points, 1,535 to be precise. And by 2015, we plan to take it to 2,500 touch points. Not only this, we are also looking at quality. Number is something, we work on quality as well. We launched a concept of Yamaha Bike Station in 2009. Yamaha Bike Station is the quality setup to give world-class experience to customers. And in 2009, we had just 30 YBS. Last year, we clocked at 167, and this year, we plan to have 220 YBS dealers in the country. Not this like medium class, and the lower one is like people who are in lower middle class. The scooter is growing because of this reason. All those who are in lower middle class and middle class, they are going for scooter as their first family vehicle, first vehicle. And people who are in the top of the pyramid, they are buying other vehicles and they are buying scooter as the second vehicle. So scooter as a segment is getting double advantage. And if you look at the segment, there are four basic axes. On the top is adult, conservative, and traditional people. On the right-hand side of yours, you see big size, comfortable factor, and the down south, you see young, active, trendy, and the left-hand side is compact, lightweight. We have new as rider, and especially they always ride with females or maybe tandem riding with a passenger at the back, and when they ride, they always go for this stop-and-go situation because of the Indian conditions, riding conditions, heavy traffic, and bumpy roads. So for them, it is very important to for their feet to touch the ground. So that was another thing which was a requirement from customers. Number three, storage ability. These girls who are studying in colleges, they would like to keep the notebook, a small bag, and stuff like that. For that, they expected, they wanted a bigger storage unit than the nearest competition, without the design story. Ladies and gentlemen, the design was made with lot of concern and lot of understanding of Indian females. A designer came from Japan. He stayed in India. He met a lot of girls. He met them. He asked them, what is the requirement? What kind of design do they like? Which particular design will touch their heartstrings? And after doing a lot of survey, he came out with two critical words, fit and dynamic. If you see these two words, this represents Indian female today in India. Indian girl is sophisticated and very dynamic. But interestingly, one more thing is there. These two words are opposite to each other. Face. If you see the face, it's got the surface line and the surface area and the headlight and the flasher unit. It's actually inspired by an Indian famous actress. These eyes are of Indian famous actress. You can see the tail of the eye. It's taken from Indian famous actress. A scooter is inspired by Indian beautiful lady. The challenge here for the designer was the overall synchronization and the overall look and feel of the product. If he keeps the height higher, a female cannot touch the ground. And if he keeps it lower, the overall symmetry will go for a toss. So the challenge, CVT design, that is constant variable transmission. This is an exclusive design designed by engineers exclusively for Ray, which has gone for new clutch material and the clutch shoes, and it has the transmission ratio has been set in such a way that it gives excellent performance as far as acceleration is concerned. At the same time, it is maintaining good fuel mileage, that is low consumption of fuel. Also, like I'll explain you further, we have used this, along with this we have got TPS technology, which is sensing the throttle positioning and then allowing the air and the fuel mixture in the carburetor, which gives proper or optimum mileage at the best acceleration and RPM. Good stability to Yamaha Ray is the suspension. Other competitors are using link type suspension. Yamaha Ray is using telescopic suspension, which has got better travel. So the suspension and the comfort would be much better. Again, considering Indian riding condition and the road conditions. The girls who are, we understand these girls are like new, they are going for the scooter for the first time or maybe new in riding. So they, as I said, they always go for the stop and go situation. So the girls have to be very comfortable and touching the ground. The seat has been designed in such a way that they're comfortable sitting on it. Future also. We see like this. Today, scooter is contributing almost 25%, which was contributing almost 15% in 2007. Today, it is contributing 25%, and by 2020, we expect scooter to contribute to almost 33% to 35%.
All the pretty girls on a Saturday night.
So I call your name. Cross my
Do you know who I am?
Cross the others as a tank. Oh, I don't think straight with nothing to prove.
I'm that million-dollar smile.
I don't want to say I'm leaving. I'll say it too.
I'm the echo of laughter.
Take all the
complaint. Boxes and rings.
I'm the adrenaline rush. I'm the ongoing trend. I'm the rhythm in motion. I'm the hidden aggression. I'm the working superstar. I'm the soulful freedom.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the whatsyourstory.com. Deepika has shared her story and she has uploaded in website, and we requested all the customers to write their stories, some unique or some adventurous stories, what they have felt, or it's a transitional age and time for them. So they have uploaded, and we have seat covers, floor mat, everything in sync with the overall design and color theme. And not only this, for the product, we have got apparels for girls also. So all those beautiful girls can look much more beautiful. So we are launching these apparels, which are very trendy and which are in sync with Yamaha Ray as a brand. We are having scarves and drop service. We want to encourage all these girls to come to our dealership, because if they normally practice is like, if they get stuck on the road, the first thing they do is they call up their dad to come and pick them up. So we don't want that. We want these females to come, pick up, drop, do the come, get engaged with our dealerships. The coloring direction, we've got some 6 colors, which I'll be revealing now. The coloring direction is like, we have taken sporty direction, blue, that is a blue known for racing and all, we have given blue as sporty color, and burgundy color has been taken as a gorgeous color direction, and black and gray has been given the smart direction. And there are 2 female colors, purple pastel, shining blue, black star, burgundy bliss. These are 6 colors. Now, the price is over, the colors are over, the product technical details have been given.